I just noticed that when I was recording and my phone stopped, it didn't save the video of my intro. But this is me packing my stuff back at home. As y'all can see, I'm in my dorm, so of course it's late. But this is me packing stuff in my dorm and just giving y'all the whole spiel of how I got my stuff together, how I moved out and stuff like that. So we litty in a bitty, stay up, stay woke. Stay up and stay woke. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your mama, auntie, sister, daddy, cousin to subscribe, to like, comment, and subscribe, and to share. And if you really mess with me, how you say you mess with me, you'll repost my video. So yeah. Okay, y'all, I got cut off because Tati wanted to call me, but it seems like we're gonna have to make this quick because my phone is running out of storage. I just deleted a lot of pictures. But yeah, I got this pillow. I got this thanks to my auntie them. They got me some plates and stuff. They got me some forks and knives and spoons. I just went and bought this for my room. Little throw. I bought this little calendar thingy. And then if you know me, you know I got to get the socks. Every time I go, I got to get some socks. I got some candy. That's for me being fat. And I got this really cool anime shirt. Look at that. That's a little fire. Okay. I got this from Dollar Tree. It's for my shoes. I got a first aid kit. And I got some bubble gum. I got some bubble gum. And I got some charcoal toothpaste. Because I'm running out of toothpaste. But it was $1.25. Y'all know in Georgia, the stuff at Dollar Tree is $1.25. It's not a dollar no more. I got some puns from Five Below. Oh my goodness. I got this one. I got two. See, I just be buying stuff. I got this for my toothbrush. I got this because, you know, you got to get the Febreze. And I got some makeup wipes. Y'all, now this is the good stuff. I got these dryer sheets. I got three of them. And then I got these garbage bags to put over my clothes that's hanging up. I'm gonna do it like, yeah, whatever. I'll show you later. And then I got these. Hey y'all, so today is August 11th at 4:46, and I went shopping. I got an air fryer. I got an air fryer for for college. I got some beans. These my beans. And right now I'm finna push them to my room because I need them in my room. I need to take my sister's stuff off this. But yeah, I need it in my room because I got some more stuff. But I'm gonna show y'all in a second. Okay, y'all, so I got it in my room. Don't mind my room right now. I'm really going through it. But I got some pillows. It's bigger than this, but it gotta, see, it's coming out. But I got two pillows, and then I got this, some laundry detergent, can't go wrong with Gain. And then now I had to get something for myself, so I got some Steve Madden sandals because you know me, I always got the toes done. So yeah. And then I got two bins, and I'm just gonna fill them up with stuff. I need to pack my shoes because I leave tomorrow. I need to pack my shoes. I need to pack up my bathroom. I got to pack up my closet. I got to pack up this perfume right here. I got to pack that up. And, yeah, I got a lot of stuff to pack. My shoes, them baskets, my bathroom. I got to make sure I got everything. And then I got to do this essay for this scholarship that's due tomorrow. So, yeah. If I don't get back to y'all, then I'm real busy, but I should be able to get back to y'all. So, I hope you enjoy watching this video. So, yeah. Hey y'all, so today is obviously the next day because I ain't have no time to video anything yesterday, or I think so, whatever. But look at my stuff, all packed. I got this stuff, my plates and everything. I got my Build-A-Bear. I got my truck bag right there. This is my bed stuff. Don't mind me, I'm in the towel because I just got the shower. My suitcase. And then I got my game and stuff in here. In this bag. My game, all my technology stuff. And look. One, two, three. My pillows right here. I got two more pillows in that box. But yeah, y'all. I'm finna go to this game. To the Rockdale game. To see a couple of my old friends before I leave. So yeah, I really ain't got nothing else to pack. This is my book bag that I'm wearing, the same book bag I wore in school last year. But yeah, look, nothing on my bed really, nothing really. I got my purse. This is what I'm finna wear, have in the car, my purse. And then those hangers coming with me. This my other purse. This the purse I'm taking to the game. I might take my taser. I am gonna take my taser. But yeah. What time is it? It is now 6:42. The game start at 7:30. I'm gonna leave at 7. So I could be there. Hopefully Tamia meets me there on time. I'm also taking my ring light. But yeah. We litty in the bitty. Stay up, stay woke. And I think I'm going to do like some parts. Because I'm going to do welcome week. I'm going to do moving out, you know. And then I'm going to do me going there, first day moving. And yeah, so I guess it's the end of the video. It's real porn. No, I'm gonna just end it when I get to Louisiana. Them have a separate video of my moving. I think that'd be good. Y'all, look at my hair. I actually like the bun. The bun is giving. Look at side profile. Anyways, but yeah. I packed up a lot. I packed up all my little toothbrush and stuff. I'm about to brush my teeth and stuff before I go to the game. I'm finna put on this spray. And I gotta have the mouthwash. And this. And yeah. Oh, this is another bag. This the bag with all my nail stuff in it. Cause you know you girls know how to do nails. And it also got my bathroom stuff in it. So yeah. I guess I'm gonna catch y'all when we on the road. Y'all don't mind this scar. I got this scar when I was asleep. I think I scratched myself. But okay. Ooh. So y'all, I just came back from the game. Don't mind my lashes. That scar really fucked me up. Like. Anyways, I am officially unpacking because all this stuff won't fit in a car. All of it won't fit in a car. Oh my gosh. So, I'm officially unpacking and repacking to put everything in this black large bin and to take it out of the teal bin. So, yeah. This is stuff I'm taking. This is stuff I'm not taking. But yeah, this is what my life is now consisting of. Packing and unpacking. But yeah, I mean, I got a good amount of stuff. I got a headache. I didn't eat. I ate earlier. Then I had some Kung Fritters. Like, I only ate one time today. I had some Wingstop, and then after that, I ate some Kung Fritters, and I still haven't ate for like dinner or whatever. And I am hungry. And I'm not finna be hungry on this ride. I mean, on this long ride to Louisiana. Lashes be making it look like I be crying. But yeah, I'm just chit-chatting it up. I'm taking all my winter clothes out because I'm going to get my winter clothes when I come back. All right, y'all. I'm going to get back to y'all when I'm on the road. Hey, y'all. So, right now we at Right now we at a gas station. We at Love's. And I'm looking for some chips for sister. Sister went to the bathroom. So, yeah. So far, so good. It's been good. What time is it? It's 4:32. I found some vinegar and salt chips, but I don't know if she liked those. So, therefore, I have to what? I have to what? Uh-huh. I'm just walking around. Whew. Yeah, I'm really about to go to LSU. I was pulling some of my lashes off. I didn't even like cap. Like, it was aggravating me while I was sleeping. So I was just, I kept picking at it. I kept doing this. Hold on. I kept going like this. And it was coming out. Look, like this. Almost gone. I'm going to just get it done by this girl at campus. I'm gonna get it done by the girl from campus. She do real good minks. And then she do mink lashes. I got individuals. Yes, sister. Sister's calling me. Sister, I'm vlogging. Here you go. I found some salt and vinegar chips over here. Oh no. Salt and vinegar. See? That's the only ones
those
I see.
Kettle chips. I don't want kettle. Those are hard.
Okay, I'm going to get back to y'all in a second. Probably not. But I'm going to go back to sleep. Okay? Yep. Guys, we finally made it. And look, y'all, Tiger Stadium over there. Oh my gosh, could y'all see it?
No, you got
to
live, even if
could
you
could y'all
to.
See?
Why not?
Look, Nicholas. Y'all see Nicholas and Gateway? That's the apartments I want to stay in. They're real nice.
This is
where
you got to stay in.
Look.
Starburst Coffee.
LSU. Yeah. LSU. Tiger Stadium, babe. Look at there. What'd that say? It says Tiger Stadium, babe. Oh, some more of my lashes came off. This is so sad. And then I got a cut right here. And I scratched it again. And then it started bleeding. Look, my stuff deep in the back. But we're here, y'all. Tiger Stadium, babe.
This isn't like
no Miami. They got bikes for us to ride.
Y'all got a train right here, too.
Football operations building. Look. This looks so good than what we had came from. Cause you know, we just went through the swamps. Asher, why are you trying to hit my phone?
We gotta go to
the
river.
They say
we're
making a left right here in the parking lot.
Look. GX Tigers. Turn
this.
No, we're supposed to be down there, but it's not 8:15 yet, so they're not gonna let y'all go anyway. Yeah, 9:15. Okay, Miss Jeep. Don't run in the swamp. I mean, the ditch.
It was a little,
We ready here, Tyler.